This is video by Richmond. Today we're working on a VW new Beetle. This happens to be a 2003 model. And what we're doing today is we are removing the computer. First thing we want to do is disconnect the negative battery cable from the battery. Now after we do that, we want to remove this plastic panel right here on the dash. It just slides forward. Like that. Now after we do that, we're going to see three T20 bolts right here next to the windshield. I'm using a small ratchet because you're limited on space. Here's the last one. Out of the way. Next thing we're going to do, get our trusty panel remover out. And pop this cover up. One piece overlaps the left side. There's the right side. Oh yeah. We're getting down to it now. Next thing we're going to do is go over here on the driver's side. And you'll see a access panel, and we have about six of these T120 bolts, so we need to remove those now. Here's the last one. Don't lose these bolts, they're special shouldered bolt right there. Actually more of a screw. Alright, where's my panel remover? Come on. See, you glue it down there. Huh? Sticks down there. Pretty good. Well, it hasn't been out in 12 years. I see the computer. Here's the computer right here. And we have two connections we have to remove. Let's see if I can do this without getting in your way. This piece right here, just move that back like that. And then it will come off. Come on, get out of the way. Okay, there's that one. Now over here, on this side, is another one. Okay, we have those connections off. Here is a little retainer right here, this plastic piece. Whoops. Holy crap. Is that plastic brittle or what? Okay. So be careful of that. Wow. Come on, I just barely touched it. Okay, here comes the computer. There she be. Bosch. Made in Mexico. You see that plastic piece? Oh wow. Geez, the other one. The other one broke too. I had nothing to do with that. I had nothing to do with that. So that's all there is to removing a computer in your VW new Beetle.